anyone getting fat while fighting with your families this weekend? You know, today's a beloved American holiday. Today is Cyber Monday, which is followed tomorrow by someone stole a blender from my porch Tuesday. I got an email from every place I ever bought anything today. I miss the old days when you wanted to buy something, you'd camp out all night for a Best Buy, you'd wake up in the morning, you'd fight for a Blu-ray to the death, you know? This is not shaping up to be a fun week. Mina Massoud is here. We have music from Ozuna and James Taylor. Also tonight, a very special bonus guest sitting in with the Cleat Toads, Brad Paisley. Brad, we asked Brad to stop by because Brad's first primetime special called Brad Paisley Thinks He's Special airs tomorrow night. And it's a big, it's an all-star cast on the show, right?
It is.
Who's on it, Brad?
I had dirt on these people, and they're on it.
Okay.
Jonas Brothers.
Okay, wow.
Karen Wood, Peyton Manning, Tim McGraw, Darius Rucker, Hootie and the Blowfish, Kevin Ballerini. Oh, Chris Harrison from The Bachelor.
From The Bachelor. What is Chris doing on the show?
Well, somehow Nashville became the bachelorette party capital.
Oh, yeah, right. I know that, yeah.
So we brought the Pope of bachelor parties.
I see.
To Nashville, too.
I see. All right.
The ceremony for somebody.
All right. Well, this is fun. Did you do that? Yes, I was waiting for you to mention that I'm in it. I'm in it. Tonight at 8 o'clock here at ABC, and Brad will be sitting in with us all night. I wrote and illustrated a children's book. It's called The Serious Goose. It comes out tomorrow. All the money I make from the book goes to Children's Hospital here in L.A. and Children's Hospital. The book is dedicated to my awards, Jane and Billy. I call my daughter Goose. It's her nickname. The book was inspired by that. And when I got a copy last week, we set up some hidden cameras in my office, and I read the book to them, and now I will read it to you, too. Here it is, The Serious Goose. Hi, Bill. Hi, Jane. What's this? What's the name of this book? What's it called? Serious Goose. Here it is. This is a...
Serious Goose.
There is nothing silly about this goose. Do not even try to be silly around this goose. You like it already? This goose will not fly at all. Not even if you put a chicken on her head. Serious business. No one can make this goose
make this
smile. No one. You think you can make this goose smile? There is no way you can. But go right ahead. Look in the mirror and give it a shot. Make funny faces. Let's see what you've got. Stick out your tongue and make your ears wiggle. Act like a monkey. This goose will not giggle. Cluck like a chicken. Moo like a cow. He's not such a serious goose after all. In fact, this seems to be... silly goose. Thanks to you. You are a silly kitten.
Woof. Oh, look, he's wearing a heel and a boot.
He's wearing a heel and a boot. You'll be hearing from our attorneys. The end.
What? Camera.
Yeah, there's a camera right there, huh?
Hi.
So guys, all the money that I make from this book goes to Children's Hospital, where Billy got his heart surgery, and Children's Hospitals around the country. What do you think about that? You like that, Billy? The Serious Goose.
Friends be chill.
he thinks he's special in primetime at 8 p.m. right here on ABC. Thank you for being here, Brad. Also tonight, as of last night, he has a new show on Hulu called Reprisal. Mina Massoud is here. And then this is his friend, Biru Ozuna from the Mercedes-Benz. Hello. Chef Chris Shepherd will join us, and we'll have music from Beck, and then late this week, Tom Holland, Sam Rockwell on a guest star, Francesca Hayward, we'll have music from Angel Olsen, and Sheryl Crow with Stevie Nicks, so that'll be good. Please, our first guest tonight is a very funny man who does exactly what I do, but an hour later, and with a much fancier accent. Next, you can see him covered in fur in the big screen version of Cats. It opens in theaters December 20th. Please say hello to James Corden.
Dang.
Gentlemen, Robert Munch.
So did everybody have fun today?
Does everybody think we're going to break a Guinness World Record? What do you say?
So, the line of the is United States 81, so you should come and ask us extra dollars and produce him. And all of you, take care of yourself.